How high do you have to fall to one-shot different mobs using Minecraft's new mace weapon? That's what we're gonna find out. Be sure to like and subscribe for more. Alright, let's get into it. And now you know how high you have to fall to one-shot each Minecraft mob. If you'd like to see more content like this, make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. My name's Peyotic, signing off. Bye!